check this one out. You got the cleaning crews out, but it says if it's raining, which it is, they won't be cleaning streets. That's what it says on the website. So he explained to me, it's raining, so why are they cleaning streets? What, do they now go against their own policies or what? See, what was really funny is, my street has yet to be cleaned. They did, you saw a couple of nights ago, what they did over here, and then they cleaned all down there. So why not do it in order, so the sand and the dirt and the debris doesn't come back to where it's clean from where it's dirty? There's no signs on my street, and it's raining tonight, so where could they possibly be cleaning? Could they be going, maybe go back and clean up what you fucked up the first place? Hey, there's a novel idea, but we don't do that. We do everything backwards and go against our own policy.